Hey yo, nicotine addiction check. Hey yo.
Never mind, I'll find
scary for ya.
Watch me take a good thing and fuck it all up because these hills.
Sometimes my single friends ask me what it's like to be married, and I show them this. Wife, 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 me. Sometimes.
So, little known tip about Bath & Body Works. You can always ask for a dram, and they can fill it with any lotions or scrubs, and you can carry it around and basically go home and test it out for yourself. Without even buying the product. So, little known tip about Bath.
Hey guys, this is a cute pink gift idea with a Starbucks cup. If you ask for a cup like this, they'll give you one, and it's a venti with a dome top. Start with a pair of pink footsie socks that are rolled up, and put it at the bottom. Now get some Crystal Light packets, and put them at the front. So now what's in there is just these Crystal Lights and fuzzy socks, and this is what it looks like right now. Get a cute pink lip gloss and put it down in between the socks. Kind of like that. Now get some pink rubber bands and put them around the lip gloss. Now get some Dove chocolate, then put them all inside. And don't forget the Starbucks gift card. Next, get a pink loofah and the top of the cup. Stick your loofah at the top. Here's your pink Starbucks gift idea. Enjoy.
So we're going to go see if this works or not.
They're kind of worried about it.
She was so mad, but got a free candle. They were rude, but it was worth it. So.
Say you're mine, honey. I'll build fire for you. Just let me adore you. Say.
A lot of y'all have been asking for a Visco Girl gift basket, so here you go. First, get a bag of scrunchies. We got these on Amazon, and it's a 100 pack. Now put your basket to the side and get the scrunchies and then pour them out and separate your light from your dark colors and then put the light ones in the basket and then put all the scrunchies in the basket. And you're technically using the scrunchies as your fluff. Start by getting a hydro flask and then put it at the back and then get some body lotion to put next to the hydro flask. And a Visco girl can never have too many face masks. Nina, are you a Visco girl? And then get some film for your Polaroid. Some Glossier face cream, stickers, some really cute hand sanitizer, a cute turtle, some fuzzy socks, put some metal straws across the top, and last but not least, some Pura Vida bracelets. And we went ahead and tied them together. Enjoy!
Done with you, girl. Try to cuff me like the Texans. I don't really do relations, but we rocking like a ship. Ride for me, baby, like this 40 on my hip. And I don't fuck with these hoes. You ain't never got a trip. Trying to make you the first lady and make other bitches sick. Cause I'm tossing and turning. I can't sleep when you ain't next to me. Gotta thank the Lord, he gave me you. He really blessing me. My last bitch really wasn't shit. She kept on stressing me. You the best of me, baby. Just let me know your recipe. Cause
I'ma give her how you like it. Why you my future girl? I'm psychic. And after that, I'll let you ride it. I'm deep inside it, leaving the puppet. I want to fly. Cause you look so sexy. You really turn me on. Blow my mind every time I see you.
It's been a minute since I gave you some dick, baby. Done with you, girl.
Power move. When you're at the dentist and the doctor puts his hands in your mouth, suck on his fingers. Don't break eye contact. He's a dirty doctor. He shouldn't have done that. Suck harder. He'll look at you, confused. Keep sucking on them. Power move.
my boss asked me to come to work in full drag, and I'm like, why the fuck would I want to do that? Fuck.
Mm-hmm.